Hi guys. Yeah. Good afternoon. It's around what? 12:31 o'clock now?
I don't know.
All we know is that it's hot as heck out here. All right. So today we're over at Animal Kingdom for a fun day out. Yeah, it's like Sunday, Friday right now.
Okay.
It's just to see. It's crazy out here.
Yeah, we haven't ate yet.
Yeah. No, I mean we didn't even eat breakfast at all. Because we've been saving it for some curry sausages.
At least hopefully this time we can get through that.
Yeah. Every time that we typically try to order it, it always rains on us. Or something goes wrong.
So
maybe that won't happen this time.
Me.
Down here.
All right. So.
Me.
We're going to go ahead and get over. Oh, cool. There's a little squirrel on the ground. We're going to get over there, grab our lunch, but first, we're going to set up a fast pass, or DAS for something.
Me?
What do you want? Hey, what ride should we set up first?
Lily, what ride do you want?
River Journey?
Yeah.
Okay, so first we'll set up the Pandora River ride, then we'll go eat lunch. That there is a curious rock formation over there. That was actually going to be part of the boat ride that would go all around this area. Pretty cool. Unfortunately, it was canceled off. But yeah, originally there was going to be a mythological area here. However, those people, they weren't treated so well, so they actually went on to Universal, I've heard.
Well, and the people who built the area,
Yeah, and that's why Universal got the Islands of Adventure side of that. Very cool. But, like I said, that's what I've heard. I can't confirm that 100%. Such a beautiful area. Poor lady swaying in the pot.
Yeah.
One thing you don't see us do is that thank a worker for being here on these hot summer days when it's truly hot. And when nachos now. Aw. Tiff won't let me have nachos yet. Because you can't find them anywhere. But all you get is just the scentizer smell. It's a cool bag. Could Tiffany wear one?
Another scentizer.
Hey, would you use it? The Duffy bag like that?
No, it's too heavy and big.
Yeah.
Much shorter.
Plus, I don't know how well they do in rain.
It smells like barbecue now.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Smells good. 70 minutes.
It's not bad. It'll be about that for us to eat and everything. All right, let's get our little return time. Get set up. So nice and beautiful over here. So we just sat down.
What'd
well,
you
actually,
get?
The girls, they sat down ahead of me.
What is that?
Oh, I'm going to show it in a minute.
Oh, it's fish. Oh, it smells like
it too. Put it back over. You see her hate for fish. So I went ahead and sliced it up and I got a fish bowl.
Yay!
There you go.
And I also got this vinaigrette sauce that goes on top of it. Of course, Tiffany played it safe with her steamed pots.
Yes, I did.
And Lily with her little hot dog. But
did purple ones. There was
we went ahead and got all the desserts.
All two.
And honey?
What's that?
Oh, that is actually a special drink. It's called the Pandora Sunrise.
And
you
can
see how much everything was. It was so cheap.
Yeah.
Say it.
$57.96.
$57 for three people to eat comfortably at Pandora.
Just I like that they put non-alcoholic
like
beverage.
Just look at her face. Isn't it so cute?
They didn't charge you for it?
What?
What's not showing up on here.
What?
That they charged you for that.
Really?
Yeah, it's on the top. It's non-alcoholic, right?
Oh, you know what I think they did? No, they put it on there, $4.49. It's all the way down there.
They
trust me,
kept
Disney
the
will charge
you.
And what's cool is that you still get the little bubble things. Now, Tiffany has to go and get us.
You just eat.
Tiffany has to go get us some straws and stuff.
Yeah.
And then we will eat. And I'll even try to see if she'll try a bite.
Daddy, hi, hi.
Yeah, but you gotta wait.
No, I'm tired. I'm here.
And yes, you still get a toy today. Lily, she just recently had blood drawn over at the hospital for routine annual exam. And I told her that she was cool about it, she can get a toy when we came here. And she was perfect. You were awesome. Is there a fly bothering you? Now, one thing that I do actually recommend is that when you come to the canteen, and you have more than one person in your party, have the other person sit down at a table while you wait in line. This way you have the table secured for when you get back to the table and everything's good. And you can even text the person your order. That's what we do actually, so that way that the girls can go ahead and secure the table ahead of time. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna play a dare game with her. No, we're gonna need forks for those. She forgot about the dessert forks.
No, I want some.
Don't worry. Okay, so Tiff. Here's a dare for you. You eat one piece of my fish.
Nope.
And no pizza for dinner. Whatever you want, I will buy you for dinner.
Yeah, right.
I'm dead serious. Whatever you want. I know. No, she's a nice piece.
Yeah, I'm trying. That's a really fishy fish.
All right, so you get to pick what.
I can handle salmon.
Now, as you heard, I said you can pick whatever you want for dinner. I just didn't say when.
Yeah, no.
Always listen to the words, baby. No, I'll probably let her pick out what she wants for dinner tonight.
Yay, bye, bye.
All right, so let's go ahead and let's eat. First, honestly, the fish is actually really good.
Here,
I'm happy with it.
Keep your drink close to
me. All right, so I'm gonna go and eat. Tiffany's gonna eat. And then when we're done, it'll be almost time for Pandora.
Let's have another one.
The river journey ride. All right, so let's get going. Say bye.
Bye.
Okay, so we just got done eating. There's that cute girl.
turn the camera around. Yeah.
So we just got done eating, and now it is time to go on Pandora River Journey.
Yeah.
Ooh, that smells good.
You ready, babe?
Yeah.
Yeah. Honestly, the lunch was actually really good.
Not where we wanted though.
Yeah. Although $60.
Yeah. It was just way too hot.
Keep in mind, that's what you should expect when you come to Disney.
Yeah, but that was.
What?
It's just for 3 people.
Yeah. But here's a scary thing. If you go to Tiffin's, one of the sit-down restaurants.
That's just for one person.
Yeah. That's why we haven't gone there yet.
We'll look for something.
Wow, there's the cute girls. All right, so we just got over here to the safari ride. Really beautiful day, really nice, okay? There's only one slight hiccup of a problem. And we thought that 80 minutes was bad over at the safari, I mean at the other ride. It's a wee bit longer.
Actually 115 minutes over here.
Great. Hey babe. Sorry it took so long. There was a parade of girls that were passing by and I couldn't get out. Hey, the wait time is truly 115 minutes.
Daddy,
you literally went over there and asked when it shows.
No,
right there.
I really went up to it to make sure my eyes weren't deceiving me.
Okay.
I didn't have to ask.
Where
do
you want to go now?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
Yes,
toys. But what about me?
No,
you want
me.
To go to...
Look, everywhere it seems is packed today.
Yes, I know that. Want to go to Epcot?
Yeah.
It seems like an okay idea, but... First of all, what time is it? All right.
We need to go straight, Ryan. Ryan's bug.
Yeah.
Ryan.
Seriously,
the bug won't leave me alone. Yeah.
You know, I am definitely leaving that in.
No.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Okay, so 115 minute wait for safari ride. That's about it here, unless we go on. Do you want to go on the
what?
Do you want to go on the G-O-R-I-L-L-A walk?
Fine, it's too hot.
All right.
You'll never make it all the way through.
Yeah.
That's the reason why I don't come to this park during summertime.
Okay, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to stop here, and we're going to pick up over in Epcot. Is that what you want to do? Or do you want to pick up at Hollywood Studios?
No.
Yeah, there's only one ride there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a bunch of other parks we can go.
Okay, guys, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to stop here for now.
Hey.
And we're going to go and pick up over at Epcot.
Hey.
It's just too hot of a day for Emerald Kingdom after all. We got a couple of things in here, but yeah, we just need to get out of this hot sun. What do you think?
Yeah, definitely.
Too hot for you?
Yes, and for Lily.
It's so hot for Tiff. She can't even think right now when I ask her a question.
Yeah.
She just stares at me blankly.
Hey, I've been having enough problems with my brain. I don't need this heat.
So you don't need a heat stroke as well?
No, I do not.
All right. So, let's go and get going, and then we'll pick up over at Epcot. I don't know if there's going to be a part two or not, but we'll see.
109, Ryan.
Oh, wow, the car is saying...
Show...
All right. The inside temperature of our car...
Not inside. That's
outside.
The outside.
It's 109 degrees right now.
Inside's always hotter. So it feels like it's like 200-something in here. Oh my god.
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Right now, the girls, Tiffany especially, she was actually about to collapse walking back to the car. So I'm sorry that today was a short video day. However, we're just going to go ahead and end it here. What though? Yeah, Disney songs. I'm going to put them on. Yeah, we use Pandora for Disney songs and she loves it. But guys, I'm going to try to encourage Tiffany at some point to like do some videos at home of her and Lil. Just take some cool footage. Yeah. And like when I'm working, and we'll see if we can compile that into a nice video for you.
Thanks, I learned how to do it.
I can teach you, Tiffany. Yeah. But right now, I just want to go ahead and get the girls home. We're going to stop at Wendy's, get some drinks, then go to Target, walk around there in the cold, get Lily a toy that I promised her, and then go home. But yeah, right now, I just can't risk Tiffany having another stroke out here from all this heat wave and everything. So we're going to go ahead and end it just out of safety. I'm sorry guys, but I hope you guys understand at home. And I appreciate everything, but I'd rather end it than having to do a hospital video.
Yeah.
And I know Tiffany, she would hate me to do another hospital video.
No!
Not to mention, that video cost us $10,000 almost to do.
I know. Oh, hi. Oh my god, everything's too hot in here.
Well, we're gonna be leaving Animal Kingdom now. Thank you very much for watching.